Hello, guys. Whoever made it so hard to open up a battery ought to be shot. Battery's too thick. Nope. Oh well. Worth a try. I'm going to go somewhere that has batteries. Oh well. It was at least worth a try. Wall.
Oh, the remotes on my, for my doors and stuff. It doesn't work. I assume the battery is dead, but they look like the right size at Dollar Tree, but it's not. It's too thick, so I'll have to find somewhere that actually sells batteries. Probably Walmart. Yeah, for my car keys. Yeah, but they charge a fortune for them. Yep, I'll check them out too. really an app for one. No, these didn't work when I got it, when I got the car, but I just assumed the batteries are dead. Probably not till Saturday.
Well, my keys work.
Lock the doors and all remotely. It's the remote control that doesn't work, not the keys. The keys are fine. see about getting this battery. Hopefully you won't overheat while I'm gone. Success, guys.
Success. I can now lock and unlock my car without using a key. Except that I'll be sick for the next 2 days if I do. Me and ice cream don't get along. I like it, but we don't do well with each other.
drinking and driving's a bad idea. Besides, who drinks PBR? Yeah. May as well drink piss. Put some ice cubes in it. Not at all. All right, Q-Mac. No, Ford. Believe it or not, a lot of stuff's actually closed for the quarter.
working, and I did find the battery. $8 for the two batteries. We have them at AutoZone. Just riding around, actually. Back over toward Lincoln now.
Everywhere. Just some places. Not even a breeze here.